Good morning, America.
He's just acting for a commercial. You actually can't burp in space, and I'll explain why in this video.
Burping in space? You can't.
When you're orbiting Earth, Earth's gravity isn't pulling the liquids and solids down to the bottom of your stomach, so the gases can't rise to the top, so you can't burp. Without the gravity pulling that all down, the air, food, and liquids in your stomach are all floating together like chunky bubbles. If you burp, you throw up in your mouth. That's what this former astronaut says. I'll be making more videos about life and death issues.
Rush has to get out. We'll see, all options are open. Just so you understand, all options are open. Go ahead. All options are open, yeah.
We have a concrete question. What is the legal basis that the American side has to make such statements?
Please subscribe and click the bell.
The CIA is trying to have a coup in Venezuela. I haven't been watching since I've been here, so they might be doing it right now. And we should all be putting our voices out to stop the U.S. from having regime change for oil in Venezuela.
We must do everything we can to keep U.S. hands off Venezuela.
You can find these links in the video description, or you can click here or at the end of this video.
Use the YouTube tools to share this video. Share the link to this video with everyone you can to get the word out. Hands off Venezuela. And please subscribe and click the bell. Even subscribing and clicking the bell helps. And also check out this video from the Bolivian president, where he goes into detail about the wrongs of U.S. foreign policy. There's an annotation to this video around the end of this video, or in the video description.